Why did I shut down the windmill? Best ring. So good. You are not breaking these dudes as boys. What? Oh man. Yes. I have no offerings. That is an arm. Okay. Ring of the Heirs to the Sun Covenant slightly increases miracle attack power. Worship of the Sun, now a lost belief, was once widespread amongst great warriors. Members of this covenant can leave their golden signs to be more easily summoned to join brethren in jolly cooperation. Amazing. Does it really make it that bright? I wonder. Oh, that's pretty bright, dog. Okay. On our way. It's a weird place for the freaking sunlight covenant. This freaking cave. Kinda strange. Also, wearing that ring doesn't do anything, right? Yeah, it's just... yeah. Okay. Got it! There's more stuff up there, man. I don't know if it's worth exploring, though. We could go up like one more time and check out and see if it's something I missed. Also, I really hope abandoning a covenant doesn't break progress. Oh, it probably does. F me. I have no idea what the significance. Of us stopping that thing. I can't move. Did I go down here already? Had to. Yeah, we totally did. Okay, there's nothing for us down here. I don't understand what this is all about. Really strange. Like setting a trap for someone, I guess? Alright. Okay, before we do that, and do something really stupid. Aha! I wondered why I thought this place was, like, I did everything. It's because I frickin' didn't. Not even paying attention anymore. Okay, I don't... That needs to be open. I'm sorry. Let's rest here. Then leave. People know this. How do they know? What the frick?
Shush. You idiot. Stay quiet. I'm on the run. Don't give me away. You're a fugitive too, eh? Yeah. Why else would you be here? It's got death written all over it. You want to climb down here? I can lend you a ladder. But, how much can you offer me? Why, yep, I'm trying to help you, you know? Have you no gratitude? Downright rude, really. I've got a soft heart, so... I let you off. This once.
Fine.
All right. It'll be just a moment.
If I could make my character model that guy, that would be my character model. Looks so cool.
Go on ahead. I won't offer this deal twice. Oh, what is it? What do you need now? Huh?
Prostration. Reinforced club, whip, claws, wooden shield, thief mask. Why would I want that? What the frick?
Have you heard? Well, apparently, there's this monster lady, right? And the poison, well, does wonders for her body. You know, health and beauty and that sort of stuff. And I thought only human women were so petty. That creature, she was human once, you know? Yeah. In fact, she was wed to the prince of that nearby castle. But her husband? He had feelings for another. The princess was desperate and sought eternal beauty. Hoping that it would restore the prince's affection. You see what I mean? Before long, the princess's ire transformed her into a monster. Now, listen here. When do you think this all happened? Long ago, when this very land was called something else. We say Dranglik now, but countless kingdoms have risen and fallen on this very spot. And this won't be the last. Oh no. That damned hag just can't let her old flame go. She's going to get us all burned. Gods almighty. I'm not going to die in this dump. God, I'm not going to...
Alright.
Downright rude, really.
No, it's not. Jeez. Just trying to explore. Whoop! Nope, nope. Yeah, totally. That's totally what I'm gonna do. Alrighty. I mean, it was only 2,000 souls, so whatever. What ifs? I see you, you twinkling bastard. Okay. Whoa, whoa. Oh, frick! I have no idea what's happening. Frick. Can't freaking get up there either. I don't like this place, man. Too many assassin bros. Pyromancers and crap. This place sucks. Oh, that's a pretty lady. Oh my god! She's hot, but she hurts. Wow, that is a scantily clad woman. That seems very out of place for Dark Souls. No. How do those get such high ratings? Makes no sense. That many trolls in this game? Holy frick. Wonder if I can make that jump. Hello? Is that Pate?
Well, we meet again.
It is Pate.
There's treasure this way, but I have a bad feeling about it. I don't quite have the guts myself. Well, we meet. There's treasure this
way. Pate, there's something I gotta tell you, buddy. Myself. Well, what the frick? Can I hit it? I cannot. Yes! Bolted Dusker. What's a Dragon Charm? I feel like I've asked this question already. Yeah. Okay. Got it. Lame. That's even worse. Well, know how it goes. You know what? Actually, no, I don't know how it goes. I don't. Nor do I want to know. All right. Buddy, buddy. How did I not see this when I came up here? God dang. She hurts. Wait, there was floor there? What the frick is wrong with me? Oh god. I don't even know anymore. When I hit R2, oh, it's like secondary bolt. Okay, I got it. That's cool. Why am I doing this? Oh my god! I just wanted my souls back. When I got to the other side, I was gonna homeward bone. Oh, man. Okay, I'm done going that way. There's nothing there for me anymore. Forget it. Ugh. Why do these games have platforming? I've always hated it. Always. Since frickin' Stonefang Tunnel, man, when you had to drop down that frickin' chute to get to the Flame Lurker boss in Demon Souls. Always hated it. Always hate it. Why am I doing this? I know what this does. Why am I doing it? Okay. There's a ladder up here that we have not yet gone to. Oh, frick. I think we haven't gone this way. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, this is new. This is new. I don't care about that. Frick's sake! Did they poison themselves on the freaking... Oh my god, they're so stupid. Sup, dog? Ow. Come on, dog, let me parry you. Dog, I was trying to heal! Now I'm just being stupid. Oh my god, what is my deal today? Frick! I'm getting raped sideways. Holy frick. Man. No excuses either. Just bad. Just badness. I could have sworn I hit the heal button. I must have gotten staggered out of it or something. That loading screen reminded me of something. We got a new shield. This... It's an okay shield, I guess. I'll Mother effer. Right, ladies. Now you die. Sucks being a pyromancer, doesn't it? Okay, I will parry you. Okay, I can't parry your shield. What you got? I'm so bad. You know what? No. My thrust is better. Oh! Did she run? What's up? Ah! Got a pretty nasty scythe there, buddy. Illusory wall, huh? Really? Really, buddy? Alright. Okay. I'll go back and make my amends. Might as effing well. Smooth and silky. Wow, that was retarded. You're a mimic! Work hook. Dude, what the frick is a work hook? Is that... It's a freaking pirate hand. Oh my god, that's great. Why is that so great? Oh man, that's so good. I mean... Whatever. We use that bonfire. Run! That's it. Squirted water. Totally worth it.